unbeaten. Adrian Diaconu, last five fights. It was amateur in Europe. Hitting the winner of this fight will clearly
in that IBF world title tilt to carry him through tonight with the undefeated Diaconu.
Three-punch combination from Diaconu and Hoye unsteady. He got caught by that left hand.
Wide punches is what you're going to see, and a lot of them from Diaconu. You need to see straight.
A glimpse of it early on.
Close with those advantages. Maybe Hoye can exploit. Is he getting too far away? You lead.
Jab from Diaconu. There's that lead left hand again. Comes right back with it, and he's scoring well. Another left hook lands. Diaconu having a heck of a first round here. Right hand scores well.
Opportunities for Hoye. Goes back out in front. Catch McDoin. That happens.
Looking good early. My ring inspiration is a prime.
While you're bouncing the shorter man, draw a line in the canvas. Shorter man tries to cross that line to pull the trigger. If you're bouncing, and I think Hoye gets a little, and you take away all to time you as you stay on the outside, where you can get full extension on those arms.
Diaconu has tried. Oh, it's a big right hand from Diaconu. It was a patient round up until that moment by Diaconu, and Hoye goes down.
We talked about the right hand and a look out in the corner of the right eye of Hoye. And there's that right hand.
A slow shot
and a fast right hand.
Five to go. Can he survive it? Left hand comes in. Right hand. Diaconu on the attack. Big shot at the bell.
Let's take a look. We said Diaconu loves left hooks, and we said it will be set up with the right hand. The right hand over that drop left hand, and then plenty of left hooks to follow, and then a punctuation point with the right hand. You're tall, Joe. But when you don't use your jab, when you're the taller man, and you don't snap the jab out, as we touched on early in the first round, that's going to happen. The shorter man's going to walk right in. Now a left, the left eye now opens up to
around the left eye after that big shot by Diaconu, who's charging in.
Oh, bad punch.
And this is a horrific punch.
There's the right hand.
And a left hook
followed by the left hook. We talked in the fight plan about right hand over the left, followed by left hooks. You saw plenty of them by the undefeated Diaconu. Another look. Right hand, left hook. Both of them glancing punches, the kind of ripping punches that can open up a cut.
Career, and he does it against a recent world title challenger in round number 3. Watch out, light heavyweights.